touring around and meeting folks, and I walked into the bar and I was like, everyone sitting there was like my musician friends. And there's just so many great pickers in this town, so many great musicians. And even like on a random whatever night, you know, like Derek earlier, you know, he doesn't, I don't know if he lives here, but he was in town, you know. Nashville's just always popping, man. But I guess all that is to say is just we got another friend out here. Would it be okay if he comes and plays with us? If you would, please try to make him welcome. I didn't bring all our safety goggles, guys, so try not to throw too many bras. But it is Mr. Noam Pikelny. Hey! Pickle's gonna play some banjo with us. It's a good day for banjo on Ralph Stanley's birthday. It's a good place for banjo right here in Bridgestone Arena. Are you ready?